Greetings and salutations from the adventure spot. This is day two at Busch Gardens, Tampa Bay. And we were actually in front of the entrance. They're going to be, I guess, remodeling.
So
they're creating a new park entrance.
Yeah. And I saw some remodeling going on the inside too. Certain things were closed off, you know, pardon our dust. So next time we come, it could look a little or a lot different, which will be kind of exciting.
So we're going to try and hit some rides we didn't get to hit yesterday.
And maybe some re-rides on some stuff we did.
Yep. I think we're going to hit Gwazi first.
I'm having fun with my ponytail because it's dry.
That won't be dry too long, right?
No. I think that's the first time this trip my ponytail's been dry.
So welcome to day two, Busch Gardens.
Busch Gardens!
So we're getting ready to get on Iron Gwazi. We're doing that first in case it... because it's Friday, so it's probably going to be a little more crowded today, but we're... this will be my third ride and Becca's second on Gwazi. So we just finished riding Iron Gwazi. That was my third ride on it, Becca's second. And your thoughts remain unchanged?
My thoughts remain unchanged. Yeah. That is an awesome front row ride, especially that first hill as you're dangling over, waiting for the rest of the train to come and you cannot see the track because it's a beyond vertical drop. You're just like, huh, this might have been a mistake. And then you're like, nope,
and
it wasn't.
The track itself is beautiful.
Oh my gosh, yes.
To build it and everything, so.
I'm just gonna run into the camera.
I have a question for you guys. Are you ready to see a cheetah run?
Yeah.
Awesome, I love that energy. You guys are gonna help me out by counting down from five, down to one, and those black gates to your left-hand side are gonna open. Ready? Five, four, three,
two, one.
There it comes.
There
it is. Ladies and gentlemen, that was Dash. Woo! You guys did a really awesome job. We were able to see some of those top speeds wrapping themselves up in that lore. We're going to help them out here in just a second.
So we had second rides on Cheetah Hunt, Cobra's Curse,
Montu.
And Montu. All three great rides.
Very different, but all fun.
Yeah. Cheetah Hunt and Montu are my favorites out of the three.
Out of the three, I will agree, but Cobra's Curse is just fun.
The cool thing about Cobra's Curse is the queue is inside the building and it's really actually
very cool. Yeah, you get some really nice AC in there.
Yeah. So I think we're on our way to Sheikra now.
Yes. We are racing the weather.
Yeah. It's supposed to rain at like 2 and it's about a quarter till 1 now.
And we have 3 rides to go.
Next up is the B&M Dive Coaster Sheikra. We just got off of Sheikra.
Woohoo! That was fun.
That was a good dive coaster, similar to the other ones we've been. I don't know if there's any really favorite. I mean, okay. You have a favorite of those? Yeah. We were going to ride, we still had a couple water rides to ride. Unfortunately, they're closing down the rides due to inclement weather, and it's probably going to be shut down for a few hours. So,
we'll see what happens.
We're going to eat lunch. Beef and broccoli and orange chicken. It comes with lo mein. And for a side, we got 2 egg rolls.
We're alone.
Adventures water ride.
It's raining.
It's raining.
Is it a ride when you walk?
Well, we're moving.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
I mean,
a manual
doesn't that
ride.
Count?
Yeah, it's a manual ride.
So, the park is starting to empty out. I guess, you know, people are starting to give up on
the rides opening.
Yeah. And that's what we're doing. We're heading out to the front.
That'll do it for day two of Busch Gardens. We had a pretty good day.
We got rained out, but we still had a good day.
Yeah, so it's, what time is it? It is about 3 o'clock and the rides closed down, what was it?
1:30
And they've been closed ever since. And it looks, still looks pretty cloudy out and the park closes at 8.
Yeah, I'm still hearing rumbles.
Yeah, so I don't know if they're gonna.
I'm guessing it's gonna stay closed for at least a while longer.
Yeah. But we got to ride
everything except the water rides, but we're getting a water ride now.
And so. And there were a couple closed.
Yeah.
But we didn't get those, obviously. But
I mean, thank you.
Highlights for me were definitely Iron Gwazi and
Cheetah Cheetah Hunt.
Montu and Cheetah Hunt. Those were our favorites.
Yes. I will agree with that. Although Cobra's Curse is fun. And you can never go wrong with a good dive coaster.
Yeah, Sheikra is good, yeah.
So, I mean, honestly, I would say they've just got one of the most well-rounded, solid lineups that I've seen.
And we did on-ride footage of all the coasters.
Yes.
Of all the
rides, be watching for that.
Be watching for that.
And we also, since it was raining and we didn't know how long it was going to rain, we went in for lunch and we got to see one of the shows. So you may see some of that coming.
But anyway, thanks as always. Thanks very much for watching. And until next time,
we will see you on our next adventure.